to show you the latest information about Edens Zero.